When you suggested chopping off the bottom of classroom doors, that was regrettable. Wasting £250 million is much, much worse.